Jeffrey's Hook Lighthouse, which has been immortalized in the book The Little Red Lighthouse and the Great Gray Bridge, was once fully operational. It was deactivated in 1947 by the U.S. Coast Guard because the bright lights from the George Washington Bridge rendered it unnecessary. From an energy standpoint, that makes it a little green lighthouse.